cloning with acronis to a M2 NVMe drive. However, it is taking very long.